Exactly. Prisoners are not allowed to get. Now, as we get into this, the first thing that I want to share with you guys is, you know, a lot of these books and magazines that make this.
So I was just trying to show you all my vehicles. This is my cuda.
And in those type of publications, whether it is a book or a magazine,
Dooley.
You know, those are usually like some go-hard street novels or about Chevy money, moving major kilos, gangster type stuff. And I'm going to share a couple
Dooley,
of those with you right quick.
Dooley.
One book in particular that makes the list is called A Gangster's Girl. You know, it's no stretch of the imagination to think that, you know, most girls like the bad guy. So what is so wrong with a book that's titled A Gangster's Girl? Are there a lot of provocative scenes in this book? Because I'm going to tell you right now, that's another thing about them hood novels. And trust me, I read plenty of them while I was locked up. You're going to be reading some of those books in prison life. Oh, God, that tastes like grass.
Camino,
hey, yo, who got back shower next? Has anybody got any saran wrap on the phone?
Really, the new El Camino. Let's go see what's in my garage. A Ford. Ford Dooley. Guess that's the only one. We'll drive this one and see how it runs. That's all done, bro. Pro front end, pro rear end, blower with a good headlight. So that you don't have to see some window tint, or look 20 times better. I designed that yesterday. Well, actually designed it all. Yeah, that part. Mm-mm.
shit. I fucking knew that was there too. Don't laugh. Look at all, everything's out of this bitch. It's weird. Hold the fuck on. Aw, oh, damn it. Alright, juice it up.
Hey, yeah, buddy. I'm recording, so try to.
Love you.
Oh, too. Thank you. Anyway, sorry for the recording. My son got home and fucking turned the radio on. But, I'll catch back with you guys later. Have a nice day. I'll download something soon.
Like and share, please.